And in the Heartland, two new positive test results coming in today. Both are nursing home residents. The health department is working closely with that facility to prevent the spread of the virus. Brown County is at 8 positive cases, 105 negative. 10 tests are still pending results.